It's about time, incest, and the probability of an event. It is about love, madness, and the poetry of breaking hearts. It is Anatomy of the Head, an adoration in prayer and ritual. Out now on Hyperbeast Records.